I just moved into a new home and the shoe situation has gotten out of control. There's no space really for a shoe rack, so I came up with this easy DIY and I hope you enjoy doing it with me.